Okay, starting off the day right and going to Starbucks. Okay, first stop is Spring Lake. We're gonna watch Nathan do this track meet. Thoughts?
Yay!
How did you think you did?
I don't know.
What was your time?
I have no idea.
Like 32?
Hopefully not. I don't know.
What is it, 5 miles?
Yeah, it's 5 miles. I don't know.
Where's the rest of the crew?
The crew?
Sorry, the band.
The band?
All gone. Literally all gone.
Hey, wait. You guys are in the vlog.
So I think we're just gonna head to the city now?
What do you want to do?
Sure.
Do you want to stop at Jamba Juice before?
That was a thing. How can I justify that? Yeah, we'll stop at Jamba Juice.
No, I'll get Jamba Juice. Juice. Yeah.
Where's Jamba Juice?
We'll find it. So we made it in the city and we're gonna stop for a bite to eat and say hi to one of Grace's friends that is like here in the city. It's called the, where are we eating? The Presidal Social Club. So yeah, it'll be interesting. Okay, so we were driving to try to find a parking spot and Grace really needed to go to the bathroom, and so she jumped on the car, Chinese fire drill, didn't tell me, didn't warn me. I jumped in the driver's seat, I got in the seat, and I just drove the car to the nearest parking spot. This was insane. I've never driven her car. I parked it.
Actually, I'm here at the parking garage.
She freaked me out because she didn't warn me and she's just like, all right, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, like, you know, drive it to the nearest parking spot, and then just got out. Oh jeez, I'm like freaked out right now. So I'm gonna go meet up with her. My phone's dead to top it all off, but yeah, this is nuts. For the record, I need to go to the bathroom too, but I was holding it, dude. We had so much water today. This is so far a huge adventure though, so that's really fun. That's a positive, okay? I'm not complaining, I was just really taken aback. Contrary to popular belief, I'm not good being spontaneous. That's not my strongest suit. Okay, I'm actually gonna go this way. tunnel. This is like a true Casey Neistat moment right here. I just walk down the streets of a city and I can just talk into a camera. Okay, Grace is not here. For proof, I'm at the Starbucks, she's sending me that. So, okay, now I have to find her the dead phone, which means I'll probably just stay here, charge my phone, and text her. I'm beginning to think I went to the wrong Starbucks. Now, I couldn't find an outlet there that wasn't being used, so I had to go to this different Starbucks. This different Starbucks on the corner looks like the one she dropped off at. Really hope I'm right.
Did you see me? Did I see me?
Dude, okay, first of all, oh my gosh, that's so scary. I didn't know how to drive your car. That was like the most life-threatening thing I've ever done.
Are you okay? Well, funny story. All my money is in the car, so I have to go to the car anyway.
Okay, let's go back. Yeah, let's go back.
I'm so sorry.
This was not planned out, but this was really fun. So let's see, what was like a good movie? Song of the Sea was a good movie, okay? But Song of the Sea is a recent release, and it's $21.
Can't you get it on Amazon for cheaper?
Yeah, you can get it on Amazon for cheaper, and that's a ripoff. So what you have to do is you come over here. Oh, by the way, the only downside of the store is over there is the porn section. Don't go over there.
Wait, what's that?
It's like in that corner.
That corner?
And there's like black like labels like covering the DVD case. Don't look behind them.
Okay.
I wanna go into space.
It's official, I lost Grace again. Shoot, I'm such a terrible friend. We spent like about, I think 2 hours probably. My phone's dead still. I don't know how much time has elapsed since we entered the store. I have no idea where she is. Same idea. He's charging his phone, I'm charging my phone, because I need to get a hold of Grace because I have no idea where she is. Second time this has happened today in the city. But yeah, I'm sitting in Blondie's Pizza. Right over there is where me and the band would get pizza. That's where we went to Rasputin. It's good times. Definitely just spent $100 on movies, but well worth it. Great movies, some great classics too. Some notable ones are City of God, Psycho, 12 Angry Men, let's see, Source Code, 127 Hours, When Harry Met Sally, Old Boy. I also got Doubt and Bourne Ultimatum. Those are the ones I'm really excited about. So So I got about 21 movies. Average is about to around $5 a piece. That's a great deal when you consider like some of these are kind of classics like Psycho. I also got Casablanca too, ones I'm really excited about. So yeah, it's good. Overall, good day, need to find grace.
I'm really sorry.
Where were you?
Okay, I was only gone from here for like 10 minutes.
No,
I swear, I was on the punk rock floor for like a half hour.
Which?
I was on this one.
I checked all the floors.
Did you really?
Yeah.
I don't know when Julian wants to get dinner. What are you gonna do though when you're at home and have no fingernails and no one to help you?
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go put our stuff back in the car and then try to get on top of a building.
Yeah, it was a total experience.
Alive.
We felt very much alive. I felt dead at sometimes too. Okay, we just parked. We're gonna walk the rest of the way to first dinner and then to the concert. But we just got a killer deal, like $15 till like 4 a.m. for parking. We're not gonna be out that late, but still cool to know. We'll be right back. Okay, so thoughts on the concert, yeah.
I thought he was fantastic.
I thought he was fantastic too. Super good performer. He really knows what he's doing, and he can hit insanely high notes for really long.
His voice is amazing.
Yeah, his voice is like from the angels. I think he is an angel, actually.
Smile, the worst is yet to come. We'll be lucky if we ever see the sun.
Okay, end of a very long but very awesome day.
I don't know. What?
Smile.